Covering more news from around New England, a bank robbery leads to a bomb scare when the robber leaves a suspicious package in front of bank tellers after he escapes. It happened in East Bridgewater, Mass. This morning. After the robber made his getaway and left the item behind, police evacuated the bank and sent in a bomb-sniffing robot to investigate. They did not find anything dangerous and no one was hurt.